WIU women's soccer had concluded their season, going 4-10-3 overall and 2-7 in conference, including their last win over St. Thomas 3-1. And they finished last in the summit. A player we should point out is grad student Amy Andrews, who finished second in the summer league in goals and being the team's captain. With only 3 players graduating this year, the Latinx are looking to bounce back next season with an older and more experienced team. For News 3, I'm Ben Polanka.